Hey guys, so it's the 4th of July, and I just started vlogging, and it's 6:13 in the evening, and I am here on Periscope. Do you guys want to say hello to my viewers? We're lazy this year. By the way, that's Jazz. And she says, hi everyone. You can't really make it out because it's not really focused on this. Probably see it now. But currently we are waiting for my family to come here and just party it up. And I'm gonna have a couple beers, which I'm gonna try to see if I can double vlog right now because I'm on Periscope. So, double vlogging. Was able to get up with one. No, this isn't working the way that I planned. I'm not even drunk, like, holy shit. Wait, it's working. I'm periscoping and vlogging with one hand. All right, so the beer selection of the day, which I know what I'm gonna choose already, because these are my beers anyway. Pabst Blue Ribbon and Coors Light. Coors Light sucks ass. And we also have, if you guys remember from the last time, Tropical Hookers. Tropical Hookers, not even gonna fucking even drink that shit because it was so gross. Tropical Hookers, not gonna eat or drink Tropical Hooker bullshit. I can't believe I was able to get a beer, vlog, and Periscope at the same fucking time. Yeah, got that beer open. So I ended up getting Angry Orchard and getting hot dog and hamburger. And neighbors over there have a fucking live band. Like, what? They're taking 4th of July a little too seriously, I guess. In Chicago and the surrounding suburbs, we take 4th of July kind of seriously. And it's like, whoa, your patriotic side is showing.
He's used to what the burns and stuff.
Okay, that is, that's. Oh shit!
Did you get that?
Yeah, I think so. Magic fight! Yeah!